On the eve of Teachers' Day, President Pranab Mukherjee turned a teacher for students in Delhi. The president took a special hour-long class for the students of a Delhi government school. President Mukherjee on Twitter said that sound education system is the bedrock of an enlightened society. He also stressed on the importance of imbibing technology in education. Meanwhile, while answering a student at the government school, President agreed upon the idea of One India, One Election, calling for a consensus among political parties.
Overall political spectrum, all participants of political spectrum have to think that how to address this problem and we can avoid this frequent election and ensure administrative and political stability.